I have the unreal, amazing, best ever in the world, Carly Pearce, as my advisor, as our mentor, helping me coach. I love her, and she is as amazing as I thought she would be. I'm a genius for asking her to do this with me. Country megastar Carly Pearce is one of the hottest acts in what is the hottest genre of music in the world. I mean, she's fire.
Hello!
Oh my God.
Oh my God!
Oh my gosh, it's so nice to
meet you.
Carly has worked really hard. She has done this since she was a young woman. You and I are very similar.
Yeah, we are.
Like, I was 16, my grandpa used to take me to clubs, and I got signed at 26, and the record came out at about 27, and you?
When I was 18, I moved to Nashville, and I also got my first deal at 26.
So you did the 10-year overnight success?
Oh, yeah.
That's why I like you. Her road wasn't easy. She was ambitious, she had a great work ethic, an incredible talent, and just like a lot of our artists, she put in the work. And I love that she gets now to share all of that experience and the passion and the fact that she made it. And now she gets to show these people how to get there too. Welcome to The Voice, babe!
I'm so excited!
What the people at home might not know is that you and I are very best BFF friends.
We're besties. I love The Voice. I've always wanted to be able to be a part of something like this.
Amazing.
Thank you.
There are so few voices of any generation. Tracy Chapman, Adele, you know within three notes who it is, and you have one of those.
Thank you.
You can see yourself in these performers and you see the dream that they have and you see the potential. I was 14 and I took a job singing at Dolly Parton's theme park, Dollywood, because I knew I had a dream, and I'm just telling you, believe that you can do it and don't chase anything else down because you are meant to do this.
Yes, ma'am.
I know for me, I would have loved to have been able to just have a conversation with somebody, you know, in this position back when I was getting started, and just to have a cheerleader that understands the process.
Do you have any advice for an emerging diva as like myself?
Something that you already have is you're so unique to you. Keep that because that's special. And I think just believe that you can do it because you have everything going for you. It's so emotional. You're having this inner banter of longing for this person. But I want you, when you hit those notes, let it go.
Okay.
Don't worry about it being so technically perfect.
She's really smart and really intuitive, and she's right. Just let you be enough.
Yeah.
What did it feel like performing on The Voice? Was it weird?
I was kind of scared.
Yeah, it's
honestly,
scary, right?
Yeah, it's scary.
Were the coaches right there? Oh, God,
yeah,
that's
scary.
The worst.
So even that, like, I understand having all this experience that I have or that you have,
yeah,
it's still scary. So yeah, you can just speak from a real place, and I love it.
I think my last performance, I didn't think I sounded my best. I didn't think I felt my best. I went home for a week in between filming to see my dad and check up on my family, and I kind of came back, and I was a bit shaken.
Bring how you feel to the stage. The audience wants to feel that with you, and you're a human. And I feel like some of my truest moments are when I bring everything to the stage. Oh. Have fun picking this team.
Yeah. Woo.